starting point for us. It wasn't that.
These two are called in my head, my call, how they are the veterans, where I'm looking at that. It's dangerous. The dogs. Since their inception, the communist-backed guerrilla groups, Sam, the brother of Chavez, and Z, Russia and Russia, have been fed on communist insurgents and dogs.
Like the Bible these guys came into the bush area, the wildlife area, and the simple Christian taking the gun. They had another good look at our Marcy Tom's consoles and realized they'd made a real screw up here. And they realized that the population from then on. What they used to do is send in political commentaries. They would politicize first the areas, the African areas. When the areas was subverted to their satisfaction, they would then appoint contact men, the normal chiefs, sub-chiefs, and policemen. Then they would move the chaps in from Mozambique forward as it was in the initial stage of Tanzania. By that time, the population was accepted. The population was often given, fed them, told them they were extremely important to them. But that they suddenly in the army were arrested.
Natural choice as first commanding officer in the Zulu Scouts, except she was about to retire.
I promised my wife, my partner, that I would leave the army to become a civilian. She would go to the army to the she had, well, I had been in the army for 2 years, and on the year of the SAS. She didn't have a discipline in her army book.